Okay. Just so you're familiar with the contents of the letter we're about to present the president, here's what it says. Dear President Obama, we are rabbis across the Jewish denominations, conservative, orthodox, reconstructionist, reform, and traditional, who have just led a rally opposing the Iran nuclear deal. Our call to conscience is not only a strong political statement, but is spiritual at its core. With prayer and resolve, we write to you about our deep disappointment in your approach to this deal. It is our strong feeling that you have a moral responsibility to reveal all of the secret side agreements to the American public. The Bible declares, righteousness, righteousness, you shall pursue. The rabbis explained the double language to mean righteousness, you shall righteously pursue.